What is that one food, drink, snack, condiment, whatever that is very popular but that you personally don't like? Jelly beans. I've been traumatized by it when I had a friend offer me one. It tasted horrible because it was cheese flavored. I can never look at them the same. Honestly, not a fan of most too many additions ice cream. You know the ones. They have 12 different things in them, like raw cookie dough, chocolate bars, caramel, salted peanuts, and more. I like plain ice cream. I like ice cream with one or two additions. But to throw the entire sink of confectionaries at it really is just a sugar overload. When I want ice cream, I want ice cream. When I want a chocolate bar, I'll eat one. I don't need to eat all of them together. I'm Scottish, so naturally I should love Earn Brew. I don't. As an American, one should probably love ranch dressing. Unfortunately, I can't stand it. Slim Jims are dog treats packaged as human treats. The McRib. Tried it. Don't like it. What stereotypes about your country annoy the fuck out of you? That all Canadians are nice. No. We all have assholes. Don't let our assholes think they aren't assholes. Anything to do with sheep. And no, we're not all hobbits. Our country is not sepia colored. Maybe Torian is, but that's a sandstorm. Oot and a boot. If anything, it's oat and a boat. I really hate that the common characterization of Scottish people is that of red-headed, violence-loving, foul-mouthed binge drinkers. We aren't all ginger. TBH, I don't even think most people know Wales exists. Why won't you go to sleep early tonight? I've been watching Lost in Space on Netflix and need to finish before the semester starts. My daughter lost a tooth. I'm waiting for her to fall asleep so the tooth fairy can come. Crying cat at the bedroom door. Because school starts tomorrow and I'm having a ton of anxiety about it. Oh, and I'm the teacher. Insomnia. It's my first night sober. Who is your celebrity crush? As a straight man, it's still Matt Bomer. Ana de Armas. Keanu Reeves. Going on 13 years. I might not have a chance. Seeing as we all love that stud muffin. Edit. FML. 1999 is not 13 years ago. I met Allison Brie when I worked at a ritzy rooftop club in LA. She treated me, her fucking waiter, like an old friend. And by the end of the day we laughing and bullshitting with each other like idiots. Definitely had a crush at the end of the day. And I understand why she's so successful. 2. Talented as fuck. Beautiful. And wouldn't you rather work with someone who's high energy and actually nice on your movie where you're pulling 16-hour shoot days? Kate Beckinsale and Yvonne Strahovski, she's amazing in Chuck. Ewan McGregor. He's getting hotter the older he gets. What's a show, meant, for children that you love to watch? Over the Garden Wall. Phineas and Ferb. Invader Zim or Star Wars, The Clone Wars. Horrible Histories. https://en.wikipedia.org/wiki/horrible_histories_%28209_tv_series_29? WPROV equals SFLA 1. Funny. Entertaining. And educational. Shaun the Sheep. Gravity Falls. What is a app you will never touch, not even with a 10-foot pole? Raid. Shadow Legends. Half asterisk of Samsung's pre-installed apps. Not an app, but Samsung's Bixby Assistant. Reddit. Rock those bastards. Facebook. Any of those Ask a Doctor diagnosing apps. Sounds like a bad idea. Teachers of Reddit. after seeing generation after generation of new students coming through your class? What is one thing that never changes? I teach 7th grade and my classroom is always one fart away from total chaos. 6th graders will either be pre-puberty, going through puberty, or are already past creating a weird-ass classroom with small children and damn near grown adults, learning the same things. There's always that one girl who's obsessed with horses. Every year, there is a male student obsessed with tanks and other weapons from WWII. Will obnoxiously correct PowerPoint slides mid-lecture. I started putting ridiculous pictures of modern or cartoon tanks into my World War II lectures because life is too short not to. Their excitement for school, life. Actually, their excitement for anything. Wish I still had that. The awful kids in class are never absent. Ever.
Subscribe, my brothers.